Mangola tale ale,
What
hey
really?
mango,
If you
mangola
research
tale
Zoom
ale, hey
technology, you'll sit,
mango.
your
Can
villagers get
somebody
guns.
ask Pretty to shut the fuck up?
I remember in this game, the Persians are ridiculously overpowered, aren't
I
I would
can't.
say
I don't think there's an overpowered Civ.
Huns are the closest there is because they don't have to build houses, which saves a lot of effort and early villager time. But
What's the downside of the Portuguese? I can never remember it. I don't know my own weakness.
Dunno. Everyone, rank up! Rank up! Ready up!
Oh, yeah, it's because the Portuguese are actually a specialized naval civ. Believe it or not.
Oh, let me guess. Black Forest? Shocking.
There's no. I like Black Forest. There's no, worrying too much about trees.
Yeah, because they're everywhere.
Yeah. Like, the one problem is usually, oh god, I'm collecting so much wood that
Yeah.
it's just wiping everything out.
Better get you. Better get you.
Oh god, why have I only got two? I found one of my two sheep groups before I found one of my
There.
four sheep groups. Oh no, that was a
Empty
four sheep
church.
group. They were just quite spread out.
Empty the church.
But yeah, Auntie Pop, the Spanish, their villagers, after you research a certain technology, they get guns. What?
Yeah, it's amazing. They got a reasonably good attack. The thing is you have to basically rush it, or everybody will be reasonably
Empty
defended
church.
against them.
Right.
But yeah, you basically forgo any military and you just spam villagers like hell. Ooh, I have got a really nice
I think the
pond.
Slavs would also be a good civilization for the Antipope. They have another ridiculous tech.
Your mother.
That or the Brits, because, longbowmen. And Ed knows the terror of mass longbowmen.
I do.
He's actually banned me from that civilization.
Can't actually stop you from it, like.
Well, no, but you did say you'd try and kill me in the Dark Age if I ever played Black Forest again.
No, you asshole! God damn it, kill the fucking wrong sh Ah, I hate villagers.
They're good at doing
I
that.
literally clicked on the sheep for them to kill, and he just wandered off and stabbed another one. It's just like,
Yeah.
what? I have not found my other sheep yet. This is really annoying.
What is it the pros do if they can't find their other sheep? They signal for a restart.
Don't know what they actually do. They always need to find them. Every pro game I've ever watched, they always need to find them. They need to know where the hell they are.
There must be like a.
They've actually memorized the seed.
Yeah. They know all of the game seeds. That's how you become good at the game. You learn all the infinite amount of maps. Oh, sorry, the 32 billion, is it? Or 30 million 200,000?
I have no idea.
Right, you go build a mill up here.
You don't have to memorize the actual algorithm, would you?
Mill. Lagged a bit there, Emma.
You had to memorize the seed algorithm, and
Oh, damn it.
Sounds like a robotic version of Wacko.
You're a robotic version of Wacker.
Robotic version of Whack.
You're just a wanker.
God, it's like Whack of a carry on forever.
All I heard was it's like Whack with an umbrella in her hair.
Ella,
It's
Ella,
an
Ella,
idiot.
Ella, A.
Well,
No.
just so everyone knows,
Why the
I am.
fuck don't I have enough wood for a lumber camp? What the hell have I built?
Mum.
Probably built a mining camp next to your lumber, as I sometimes do.
So, has Emma been informed of everything that goes on in these games then?
Pretty tends to win.
Actually, no. I've actually started losing a lot more now.
Yeah, we've sort of got your number a bit. I'm actually having to send villagers to collect the frickin' trees that you get at the beginning of the game. So I sort of gave a vague brief, but yeah, most nights that, like, people will chime up in Facebook if they're around, see about getting a game in. And then we tend to play, like, there's been talk of doing other games, but other games are too much effort, and so we tend to just end up doing Age of Empires.
Pretty much.
Seriously, if my sheep were in this one stupid dark patch of ground that I haven't yet explored, I am going to be, decidedly miffed.
I keep missing so much things.
I've let a villager idle, I'm screwed. I've lost it.
I have let my villagers...
I've housed myself now.
Your best resign, Moose.
Oh,
it's that elite up in here, you know?
No, basically, like, Pretty's the best, in the case that he could actually win some online games. The rest of us are on a range of terrible to mediocre.
I promise I will be on the terrible side of that range.
All you need to do is build some more town centres when you hit the castle age. Just have some stone ready, build some town centres. Okay, fine, you know what? Instead of waiting for this house to build, I'm going to research loom. Ooh. And now I'm going to build some houses.
The loom.
Because then I can lure some boar and make up for the fact that I can't find my bloody fucking sheep.
Loom.
I don't like where I am. I've now explored the fence. It's horrifying.
Oh, I'm having such a bad time.
That's a bad trip, man.
On the plus side, this. No, I want more villagers. Oh god, why have you stopped? No, don't stop. Don't stop the.
Don't stop the madness.
I don't know why I expected anything different from this.
But
just talking that nonsense all the time.
Yeah. Hi. We've said I communicate in ridiculousness and you communicate in sarcasm and eye rolls.
Sounds like about my speech communicate the most. Be honest.
Apologies, Zog, you're my neighbour. You'll learn in a little while.
Oh, yeah. You're about to be, like, moved into.
Yeah.
I found it's a good way to survive is just to decentralise as soon as I can.
Well, I'm...
The AI learned that about the, it's just... I can't wipe out his blood production. Oh, it's everywhere.
Yeah, don't be stealing my resources.
Oh no, try not to steal your resources, unless it's lumber.
Of course, unless it's lumber, that isn't going to be a problem in this map, hopefully.
Anyone actually bumped into Pretty yet?
No. Not yet. No, but there's a big dark space in that where he is.
Yeah.
Bit obvious.
Yeah, it's obvious where he is, but I want to know what his base is like.
There he is.
Cheers, Brit Beardy, for that really kind of well thought out. Yeah.
That well thought out what?
Do on this game, Beardy. Do I really need to remind you?
No, probably not.
No.